आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो गाइस, फॉर दिस वीडियो आवर क्वेश्चन इज AB इज अ कॉर्ड ऑफ द सर्कल x स्क्वायर प्लस y स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 25/2। P इज अ पॉइंट सच दैट PA इक्वल्स टू 4, PB इक्वल्स टू 3। If AB equals to 5, then distance of point P from origin can be option A 9/√2, option B 3/√2, option C 5/√2, and option D 7/√2 or 1/√2. So let's begin the solution. Firstly, for this question, we need to draw the diagram. So let's draw. This is y axis, this is x axis, this is the circle. As you can see, the origin is the center of this circle, and let's say this is the chord AB which is given in the question, and this is point P. We will join point PA and PB. We will get something like this. This is a freehand diagram, so please cooperate. So this is the triangle PAB, and in the question the distance is asked of point P from the origin. As this is the origin, let's say this is the triangle OAB. As you can see, OA and OB are the radiuses which have the value 5/2. This can be determined by the equation of this circle. And AB is given 5, PA is given 4, and PB is given 3. As you can see that the angle AOB is 90°. As this is the radius, this is the radius, the sides are equal, angle must be 45°. So the remaining angle, that is angle AOB, will be 90°. And as you can see in this triangle, that is PBA, Pythagoras theorem is following. As this side is 5, PA is 4, and this is 3. It follows the Pythagoras theorem, so angle BPA is also 90°. So now we are using the formula OP square is equal to OA square plus AP square into minus 2 into OA into AP and the cos of the angle between these two. This you have studied in vectors also. The formula, so we are using this formula here. This is a formula, you can remember it also, where P is any external point and OA is the radius. So we are using this formula, and when we will put the values given in the question in this formula, what you will get is OP square equals to OA square plus AP square minus 2 into OA into AP into cos 45° plus minus theta. So this will be equal to 25/2 plus 16 minus 2 into 5/√2 into 4 into 1/√2 cos theta plus minus sine theta. You will open this by the identity cos A plus minus B. And the remaining values we have determined from the question itself. So you will get the value of OP square as 57/2 minus 20 into 4/5 plus minus 3/5. And the final result of OP square will be 49/2 or 1/2. So the value of OP will be 7/√2 or 1/√2. As the value of OP should be positive. So, we can see that option D here is the correct option. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.